This video is a step-by-step process on how to configure the mic on your Razer Audio Mixer. To properly configure the mic on your Razer Audio Mixer, you need to download and install Razer Synapse 3. Configure microphone connection. Set or customize a mic equalizer preset, or adjust other features such as background noise suppression and microphone input modulation through Razer Synapse 3. Let's get started. Open Razer Synapse 3. On the Streaming tab, you can click on the Mic subtab. Under Mic Setup, set the Razer Audio Mixer to use the XLR mic input port or the microphone port for mic input, and set its sensitivity when capturing sound using the mic gain slider. Check on the percentage or decibel toggle to change how the mic gain is displayed. If you're using an XLR microphone connection, you can enable phantom power, 48 volts, to transmit additional phantom power to your XLR microphone. Before using this feature, check if your XLR microphone supports 48 volt phantom power to avoid damaging your device. Turn on the mic monitor to check a connected microphone's raw audio input through a headset, with an additional option to increase or decrease the audio monitoring volume. Enabling the noise gate allows you to control the amount of microphone input to cut out background noise and completely isolate your voice. Adjust the slider to get a threshold and reduce or mute any sound that registers below it. Expanding noise gate will allow you to tweak its properties in detail. Threshold determines when the noise gate will activate. If the sound is below the threshold, the noise gate will activate and the sound will be reduced or muted. Reduction sets how much sound will be reduced or muted if the microphone input registers below the threshold. Attack time determines how quickly the noise gate will activate if the mic input registers below the threshold. Release time sets how fast mic input will be reduced or muted. In Mic Equalizer, you can select any of the available Mic Equalizer presets that best fit your mic needs. Expand the Mic Equalizer to manually adjust any preset in detail, automatically setting it as a custom preset. The Compressor adds the Radio Audio Mixer to modulate the amount of microphone input and reduce its volume when it gets too loud. Adjust the slider to set a threshold and lower or mute any sound that registers above it. Expanding the compressor will allow you to tweak its properties in detail. Threshold determines when the compressor will engage. If the sound is above the threshold, the compressor will activate, and the sound will be reduced or muted. Soft knee width sets how noticeable the volume reduction will be. Ratio sets the intensity of the compression. Gain increases the volume of the processed output to maintain its definition even after compression. Attack time determines how quickly the compression will engage if the mic input registers above the threshold. Release time sets how fast the mic input will be compressed. You can also use the Effects and Lighting subtab to further customize your Razer Audio Mixer. Use the Effects subtab to apply effects on the microphone or line in input. The Lighting subtab enables you to customize your Razer Audio Mixer's light settings. For more detailed information about this, see the link in the description box. Congratulations! You have successfully configured the mic on your Razer Audio Mixer.